We're very happy. This is a new life for Vodafone Idea, and we look forward to being an outstanding service provider to our customers.
So on the debt servicing front, any timelines on that?
So actually, we have only 4,000 crores of debt due to banks. So we are quite debt heavy, debt light in that sense.
So on the debt front, we've already spoken about the banking debt, but on the government debt, that's the larger part of debt, right? So considering that, and we've talked about equity dilution, that's the government package, but that will lead to a lot of equity dilution for the shareholders. So how will that be a beneficial story?
It's premature to talk about that just now. We'll have to just play it as it comes.
All right, so Mr. Binder, thank you so much.
Indus Towers stake. Any word on that? Whether
nothing just now. There's no definite part that we are.
All right, Mr. Birla, many congratulations on this big fundraise. Do you think that most of the problems of Vodafone Idea that the group had been struggling with over many years, that is sorted for the next few years with this issuance?
I think so. I mean, without